to Social View, where all the craziness on social media happens. Are you guys ready?
Why are we here? If not for violence.
Let's do it. All right, this person is saying, do not invite me to your crib if your couch peeling, because I'm going to peel it some more when you are not looking.
That's not fair now.
Yes. So, you know, you know how you're just with somebody, you're just restless, you just be, so on the couch, there's already, you just be, so you just...
Yeah, I think this is me. Don't do that for me. Because the thing is that it's very, like, you just be calling your name. Like, just feeling.
You're not pull long strip. You're not trying to see if you can pull how long it can
be. It just happen. No, this thing just, it was like this. So.
That is the definition of witchcraft.
My
leather chair.
Or that one, the one that has happened to me before. See, this chair is a little bit shake, and that starts on it, broke.
Then I do Greek
book. Just anything that is faulting your house.
Is it the one in the cinema?
No.
Amanda fell at the cinema. Amanda, you fell in the cinema.
It's social media!
Okay, stop it.
Wait, the Amanda fell in.
This is the only time we have the opportunity to chip that in.
No, it was, no. That chair was faulty in the cinema hall. Dupe is my witness. So the chair was just...
So you use things to break things. Hey! I salute you, ma.
This is the only time to do that.
I was seeing a dusty man, that's the way I can describe it, and he's only some tools, and he says, when you almost finished demolishing the house, then you realize it wasn't the address you were sent to. It's like you're gonna, die. In 19...
Wait.
They see property.
Because now there's even, I think he's even done. Because
I cannot even see anything, there's no tile, there's no, if you're taking it back to sand and stone.
So wait, you come back from work and just see that they have demolished.
The problem is that
no vex.
What is it? No vex.
No vex now.
No vex. No vex.
Okay, wait till you want to make it.
The hand used to demolish it.
Plaster is back. Make it renovate it. You know, you
we actually don't know what we will do.
No, this one tough.
Control Z.
We don't know what we will go
to. Tough.
Let's just move on. All right, so this is a comparison between men and women. And this is before and after birth. So now you can see the man to your left. He's looking like a monkey or like an ape. Then he finishes having his bath. He's looking fresh, looking clean, you know, like a soft guy. Women, before a bath, she's looking like a damsel, a princess. After all, she's looking like...
Ladies, is this true?
So, this is why guys...
I don't even know she's looking like...
No, this is why guys say that they like to take guests on...
To the swimming pool.
Yes, on the swimming pool dates. But guess what? There is now waterproof makeup.
Okay.
I can enter the pool.
Let them know.
And it's still not come back. Yes. No,
the problem is conflict. That her hair came out shorter. Her face has more wrinkles. Her nose even became bigger.
Amanda, is this true?
All right. So, I don't have the
natural
hair.
Natural beauty.
Let's see.
I woke up like...
More of
me.
Come.
Eh?
Let's see.
Well, why you do this?
True.
It's not true.
Small play.
Me, my hair will not do this shower because
small knife fight. You brought bazooka. Calm down. You're coming down. All right, moving on. He says, yesterday visitor shocked me. I offered him juice and he was like, I will drink it after eating. Excuse me, sir. After eating what?
Amanda.
What are you eating?
Amanda, yeah, just giving you sign
Amanda,
that.
So let me just say this on TV. This is what I plan doing when I come visiting.
To where?
Your spa.
No.
Because you used to give people juice and taste to drink.
Yes, yeah, so that's not eating.
They offered me tea last time, and I'm like,
aside the tea, what did you want?
I will not drink.
No, don't worry. I will drink the tea after eating. So, what do you want to eat? And where's your card? What's that?
Amanda, don't do that.
I shouldn't do it.
Don't do that. We will chow, then we will drink.
Belle fool before you reach it.
Please, I'm going to move on before I start.
You hate
it. It says, me as a therapist. So this is actually making an appearance for today. It says, your own small. If I tell you my own, you go pity me.
I feel like there are therapists like this in Nigeria.
I'm sure there are.
Everywhere.
A friend of mine told me that the therapist was saying that it's your fault. I blame you. What kind of Nigerian?
Wait. So I paid you to tell me
how can you be
I'm wrong.
I'm wrong now.
I could have done that, but you safe now.
So that's why you now dragged us here. That's the only thing that is worrying you. Small thing. Now, just beg the guy, Joe, what's your problem? Your own shakara, your blood is too hot. It's too hot.
If I wanted to hear that, I would go to my family member.
Shout out to Nigerian therapists. Yeah. You know, it's not all of them that are like that. No, rubbish.
It's not all of us. But we understand.
Yeah.
If you know what happened to me 10 years ago, when I met my husband, I was with 5 women. 5. As if it's a good thing. Are you poor, right? Please, I'm moving on. He says, when I see the first question on the test, and instantly, I know I'm going to fail.
I was on this table.
You know, I think what happened...
I was on this table.
In this party, you know how you have biology, and biology is very deep. Yeah. You have like 3 books in one. You will not say, I'll read this half. No, you pray first of all. Me and my friend will pray.
So you read
this half.
We'll
not ask God for direction. God will not say, you should read... Sorry, it's not God that says, let's not do that. The spirit of, I don't know, we'll not say, read this half.
Because it will be that one that will come out.
Yeah, it's not where
it's called. I had a dream. You not get there.
You just say,
No, mine was even bad because I wouldn't even see the first question. Once I see graph, that graph paper.
Oh, it's a wrap.
Once I see that graph paper, you have killed me. But you still have my graph. I dub graph.
But forget that one,
Forget
that one. Some people, they will ask for graph sheets. There's no need. Some people be asking for a protractor, and also they don't need it. You will not be there. Your heart is
no, mine was Brumo. Because the girl beside me, Chioma, shout out to her because she's the reason why I graduated. She will hold the broom like this.
Confess.
Me too, I will cover the broom like this.
You don't know what she's doing.
I don't know what she's doing, but I just know say the broom is like this. I will count her box.
Wow.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're not teaching you how to keep up in here.
Don't be looking at cough broom, oh. You can go and cough in.
Moving on. Somebody's talking to Blessing. If you are Blessing, carry yourself. Blessing, oh. If you are not coming again, please tell me so I can scatter my room back. Because
OJ. It's OJ that can talk on this. OJ.
I think OJ will always be neat. But you know, some guys like this.
Oh, yeah, but, true.
But
yeah, true.
No matter what, there's still a particular setting.
Let us know.
That you will give if you know that they are visiting.
What's the setting?
Let's move on.
OJ,
you have to set.
OJ.
It's called mood light.
Uh-huh.
You have to set
what color? Blue.
Oh, back, nice to change.
Back then in school, university, I had a red curtain. My painting was white.
White painting.
So the sun ray will not bounce on the curtain and make the
orange.
Make the room red. Something's wrong with you. So that mood.
No, yellow and red.
Oh,
the wall is white.
Oh, the wall is
then
white.
Then the sun will bounce on the curtain.
Not be red.
Everywhere is red. So that's a mood.
No. That's shrine. That's ritually.
That is a mood.
This what I'll say.
Red.
This what I'll say.
That's a mood.
Mr.
That is a mood.
Mr.
Do you know what happened?
Okay. That's right.
In that room.
All you need to do is do the question.
Do you know what happened in that room? Yeah,
so this is what I'm going to say.
It was deliverance that happened.
Mr. Christian Grey, I greet you.
See, I don't even have anything to say to you.
Nah,
I'm going to
I was just joking.
On this note, I don't
know what that is.
Excuse me, please. I want to give you a disclaimer that anything you learn from Dala or OJ, please don't practice it at home.
Trust me.
With that being said, that's all we can take on for you for today.